Hello, today I'm going to show you guys on how to set up a towway car. It's a mix of grip and drift setups like in Initial D. Set the suspension to 15 on the front and 30 on the back. The rear wheels have harder suspensions to easily break traction when you want to slide around the corner. Now set your max speed to 7500. Set your power to 7500 and your max speed to 5000. Then your brake force to 6000, so you won't completely use your speed when braking. Set the steer force to 4 and max the steer response, so you don't have to wait for the steering to respond, so that you're completely in control. Set the stabilization to 4000, number of gears to 5, anti-slide to 20, and auto-straighten to 10. Then, for the wheels, each wheels have different grips, so you have to adapt to the grip of the wheels when driving. I usually use this wheels because it goes well to the old junky design. And it looks so simple. Apply this all. This is my standard setup and it is very slidey. This setup encourages to use less understeer. Feel free to experiment and share your results. Thanks for watching.